Switching from cold weather into a warm gym, Tennessee's men's basketball was back in action tonight in Thompson Bowling Arena against in-state rival Vanderbilt. Tennessee looking to sweep the Commodores for the fifth time in 10 years. The Vols topped Vandy at Memorial Gym just 15 days ago. That one, an overtime thriller. This one, just as exciting. Willie Carmichael first on the board for the Vols, but Tennessee would start the game slow. The Vols had only 5 points for the first 8.5 minutes of the ball game, but Devin Bachman put a stop to that. The junior with back-to-back buckets to bring Tennessee back in it, and Kevin Punter would help him out with this one from downtown to bring the Vols within one. Talk about a turn of events. 8 minutes into the game, Vandy was up 11. Now under a minute left in the half, and the Commodores down 11. Tennessee leads it at the half 30-19. The Vols with a 13-0 edge in second chance points. Second half, it's KP has his hands ready and knocks down the J from the corner, and here he is again in transition. Punter would end with 7. Vanderbilt would heat up behind the arc in the second half, 52% from 3. And they're right back in it. Tennessee trying to hang on. Here's Robert Hubbs with a runner in the lane, and Richardson with a nice spin move to put the balls up 2. But the Commodores getting some life from the 3-ball and retake the lead. 4 minutes to go, and ball fans not happy with this call. Armani Moore attacks the basket. Refs call a charge. Looked like his defender was in the restricted area, but the Vols wouldn't stop fighting. Under 2 to go. First, it's Derek Reese with a big 3, and then it's Josh Richardson stepping up again with this and 1 to cut the Vandy lead to 6. But the clock just not on Tennessee's side. Vanderbilt wins this one in Knoxville 73-65. Richardson led the way with 20 points, and the Vols out-rebounded Vanderbilt 37-19. But the 13 three-pointers by Vandy were just too much to handle tonight. Tennessee has just 3 games left before the SEC tournament, and their next one is a quick turnaround as they will play at Florida on Saturday. That game is at 6 p.m. and can be seen on ESPN2.